Today is about 20 degrees below zero, and one could not help but cite an extract from Alexander Pushkin's poem Evgeny Onegin. It's winter, young triumphant peasant on wooden sledge renews the way. His horse, the snow feels at present, is trolling lazily away.